Carlo always says, you know, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey. And I've been on one hell of a journey with you boys, but fortunately it's come to an end now. Just tell Carlo that's for the MC, and hope you guys put it to good use. Yeah, brother, my bags are packed.
What's up, bud?
How's it going, brother?
It's a odd place to meet, ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, I just want to be somewhere. Somewhere quiet, you know?
Great view. Great view.
Just wanted to just be with my thoughts and stuff.
What's on your mind?
You know, the last couple of days, I feel like I've just let the MC down and let all the boys down, you know? But like my actions have caused a lot of issues in the MC, and you know, I love you guys and I love you boys, but I feel like you know, my time in the city is the MC is this is time to come to an end kind of thing.
Oh no, you gotta stay.
No, brother, I kind of made up my mind on it on the last 24 hours, you know, I had a long sleep on it. And I think the best option for me and more importantly for the MC is to part ways and, you know, for me to get a plane out of the city and maybe go back home for a little bit.
Nah, bro, you gotta stay. The MC needs you.
I appreciate you, brother, but my mind's made up.
Are you gonna be back?
I don't know. Not for a long time, I don't think. Changed my mind. I just want the best for the boys, and I feel like, you know, my actions are irreversible, and I think I need to just go away and get some head time and think about what the future holds for Reg, you know, for me.
Yeah, I feel you there. Why I did what I did, you know.
Yeah, no, I've got no hard feelings, you know, towards anybody. You know, people say these things happen for a reason, and like Carlo always says, you know, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey. And I've been on one hell of a journey with you boys, but fortunately, it's come to an end now.
Yeah, if that's what you feel like you need to do, bro, you know, I'll support you, but I hope you reconsider it.
No, appreciate you, brother. Could you do me a favor? Could you take me down to the airport?
Of course.
Oh, one more thing. Just tell Carlo that's for the MC, and you know, hope you guys put it to good use.
Are you sure?
Yeah, brother, my bags are packed.
Have you talked about it with any of the boys?
No. I know what they're gonna say. They're gonna say exactly the same. They're gonna say the same as you, and I just made up my mind, you know. I just think it's best for everybody.
It ain't got, you know, the person. No one else has the personality that you have, you know. You kind of bring a new light.
No, I appreciate that, man. It means a lot to me, you know. Right, this guy's This guy's making it so much harder, man. It's a goodbye for a long time, maybe not forever.
Even though, you know, I've left the embassy, it's definitely not the end of the road. You know, I see chapter 2 in the future. But that's just me.
No, I understand. I understand. Man, he should. No, man. It's actually kind of emotional, I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting a bit. I've only been doing it for fucking 4 weeks and Barry's making me some type of way, feel some type of way. You know, it's kind of it's ironic, you know, it ends where it started.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, it does, it does.
Alright, brother, come here. Give me a hug.
Oh, this sad mamma jamma.
Appreciate you, brother.
Alright, brother. You be safe.
You take care.
It's been a pleasure.
It's been an absolute pleasure, brother. Terminal 4. Alright, I just wanted to stream that just mining of top 3. Just to have it in, on a little record. I thought that was a kind of cool way to leave things. I don't know, man. Just need a quite a long break from it all. Alright, I'm gonna go. Alright, I'm going. Bye. Love you guys. Love you, Doc. Love you, money.